Hi guys, my name is Jordan. I'm just here with a quick video introducing the new limited edition e-scooter by Cruzaa.
Goals and things, gains and things. My house party, a babe station. Girls wanna chase, it's a status thing.
You send me the location, then I'll be right there. I'm gonna come check you, my baby.
Okay guys, so here it is. The limited edition denim blue e-scooter. As you can see, denim blue print all around. It's a really luxury feel and has an unbelievable look about it. If you're someone who wants to stand out when you're on your e-scooter, this is definitely the one for you. Comes with two keys, very easy to turn on, little button on the inside, and double click the remote. As you can see, the screen turns on. As you can hear, there's a built-in Bluetooth system. It's a nice big screen, nice and simple, two big buttons. Right bang in the middle, we have our speed in kilometers. On the right side, we have a battery. Down the bottom, we have a kilometer range. Hold that, and it will keep that speed, and you just cruise along. Just underneath that is a built-in USB charger for your phone, which is always handy to have. Underneath that, as I said, has built-in Bluetooth, so that's the Bluetooth speaker for playing music through your phone. On the left, it has the horn, and the speaker for that is at the front, which is built-in suspension, just to make it very comfortable. Here is our charger, and on the back here, is a removable battery. It makes it easy to charge the battery remotely. Either side, two foot rests, and then there's front and rear brake disc pads.
Goals and things, gains and things. My house party, a babe station. Girls wanna chase, it's a status thing.
Just going into a little more depth with the features. One of the cool features is the e-scooters have a built-in alarm system. To activate the alarm system, all you have to do is press the button on your remote and it goes into the alarm. So if anyone tries to ride your scooter or move it, the alarm will go off. Stop the alarm, all you have to do is press the button and that turns your scooter back on. So only you can stop the alarm by pressing the remote. So another great feature is being able to charge your phone with the USB port. So all you have to do is simply connect it into the USB port into your phone and it charges straight away like that. You'll also get a little symbol on your screen just to let you know it's charging. So another really cool feature is the built-in Bluetooth system. All you have to do to turn on the Bluetooth, switch on your scooter.
Welcome to use Bluetooth speaker.
Just wait for it to connect.
Hold on please. Connected.
Then you're connected like that. All you have to do is play the music from the phone.
They need me to go, but I don't want to leave.
And that's obviously great for anyone that likes listening to music while they're out, and the speakers are really loud as well. So even though it's a big scooter, it's really compact and it's very easy to put away. So clip that down, lift up from here, slide together, seat is in, clip it back up. The handles also come down, and slide in, so you can store it anywhere.
Be right there. I'm gonna come check you, my baby.